They call you Lady Luck, but there is room for doubt. At times you have a very unladylike way of running out. Luck be a lady tonight.
Las Vegas. For 100 years, people have flocked to get a taste of this forbidden fruit. In the 1930s and 40s, it was the mafia and gambling. In the late 50s, America's first topless showgirls appeared at the Dunes Casino. And in the 60s, it was all about Frank and the Rat Pack. But today, damn, Vegas has become Disneyland for adults. And let me tell you something. What happens in Vegas stays in Vegas. See, in this town, you don't know if it's day or night. And guess what? You don't care, because you're in Vegas, baby. From the casinos to the clubs, the pools and the strip bars, it's the best place in the world for men and women to get their freak on.
Okay, just be careful, because it's a wedding dress.
Why are you stressing? It's beautiful.
Unless, of course, they go together as couples.
Zeke the freak. It's me, Marty, remember?
Marty the one, man, party.
Yo, what up, man?
Oh, man, wait till I tell Lewis the freak is back in town. Hey, two of my wildest nights ever was with Zeke to the L.
Only imagine.
Oh, baby, you ain't got to imagine. We got this on video.
She don't want to see that.
I tell you about that life. That's sweet. Hey, this man is a god. A legend with the ladies. We used to get him drunk just to get his leftovers.
I was young, used to come out here once in a while.
Sounds like you came here a lot.
Hey, you remember Marco's big blowout bash last year?
That was a few years ago.
Them strippers was off the
Marty, cave. This is my woman, Maya.
Oh.
Nice to meet you.
No, wait. Oh, you took him down? Lower the flag, baby. Retire the rubbers. Zeke the freak is getting married.
No. Dude, God, no. We just here for a friend's wedding. Maya just made the dresses.
Designed
the dresses.
I'm just saying. If you can get away later on, Lewis is having an after party at the Chicken Ranch.
I'm right here.
Oh, well, this is how we do, baby.
Let me just get with you later.
All right, man, well, get your girl in check, man. She's gonna make you look bad out here in the street, man. What did I tell Lewis? The freak is back.
I don't know that dude, really. Yeah. I met him one time. He drives and cuts hair.
Hell no.
Now, in my opinion, the only thing worse than going to Vegas as a couple is going as man and wife.
Baby, you see the car?
Look at these hookers. Tish, honey, those are not hookers.
They're just girls having fun in Vegas. It's really not a big deal. You know, they probably ain't got no dad in their life, low self-esteem. It's very sad, actually.
By the way, that fanny pack really screams Vegas weekend.
Yeah, Tish got it for me. It's safer to keep your money in the front in Vegas. Plus, she gave me a bonus.
Bet she did.
And I can get to the money if I need to. It's right the front.
Yeah.
I can't wait to get to the room.
All right.
Okay, good. There's gonna be like an hour between check-in and separation.
For what?
Oh, we're trying to have a baby, like ASAP. I waited 9 years to get married, so we're, you know.
Oh, congratulations. I'm so happy for you.
I hope for your sake it's a boy.
Why?
Well, you know, when you have a boy, you just worry about his wiener. And when you have a girl, you have to worry about all the wieners coming at her, smacking her around. I remember how it is.
Ah, the romance and magic of scheduled sex.
Girl's not gonna wait forever.
Yeah, no, I get it. She doesn't want to be the old mom.
Can't believe it, man. You as a father.
I know, right? I can't believe it either.
Yo, she's like a drill sergeant on a schedule. It's like there's a shot clock constantly winding down the one, and I gotta hit the last shot. Last week, I thought I sprained it.
Yeah, well, the worst part about it is I had to stop smoking pot.
No.
Yeah.
You?
Me?
Pot.
It's like saying goodbye to an old friend.
Why?
Because I can only deal with one stone child at a time. That's why.
She hurt us.
She hears everything. Give me a love. Don't stop
it. Baby, keep calling. Fortunately, some couples know exactly how to embrace the true spirit of Vegas. Okay, all right. So they hadn't seen each other for 10 days because of Lauren's business trip. Now, you know what they say. Absence does make the heart and other organs grow finer. Despite its reputation as Sin City, Vegas is still the number one destination in the country for couples to do the craziest thing of all, get married. Dummies.
It is the perfect setting.
Everything is perfect. You know, this kind of looks like...
ancient Rome, like Spartacus.
Excuse me, when have you seen Spartacus?
At Grandma's. When she falls asleep during Grey's Anatomy.
I do not fall asleep when I'm babysitting you.
So, Candace, the bride will enter from here, and right there is where...
we
tickets. That's memories.
Right. So remember, you must be here on time so we can begin your ceremony promptly. We cannot hold up the next wedding party. Perfect timing. Your wedding program's just arrived.
It was so sweet of your mom to splurge on French linen paper.
Candace, you are the only daughter she's ever gonna have. And I think this whole process has really been healing for her, especially after the passing of Deacon Johnson.
Aunt Winnie said he died in bed with Miss Loretta, but at least she had a happy ending.
There you go.
Thank you.
Ah! What?
Michael and Candace? Seriously?
No.
Oh, baby. Well, they probably misheard her.
Do not have a mama's boy relapse on our wedding weekend.
No. Baby, I'm going to give you the perfect wedding. All right? Nothing's going to go wrong.
I arrived the only way a sane person should for a weekend in Vegas. I'm talking about solo, people. After Gail pissed on my iPad for no reason, our marriage counselor suggested that we have a trial separation for 1 month, which meant I was free to do whatever I wanted, starting right now.
How you doing?
Doing very well, sir. Thank you.
Name is Ward. Cedric Ward. Staying in the
Constantine Villa. Welcome, Mr. Ward. We've been expecting you. Your dedicated concierge is awaiting you inside.
All right, well, listen, I'm gonna need you to dedicate yourself to something. See this car right here? It's a rental. And I passed on the insurance because they wanted me to pay the extra $5. I'm not talking about dollars. I'm talking about 100. So what I need you to do is watch this car like your life depends on it. Can you do that for me?
Are you ready? Come on. Are you ready? Let go.
Welcome to Caesar's Palace, Mr. Ward.
It's on. Hello.
It's on. It's on. Let's take the mountain. Let's take the hill.
Hello.
Let's walk the river.
This is what I'm talking about.
Welcome to Caesar's Palace, Mr. Ward. I'm Vanessa, here to accommodate your every need during your stay with us.
I got a lot of needs, so let's get to accommodate.
I understand you're part of the Hanover Hall wedding party.
Looking at the best man. I'm gonna hook it up.
In my opinion, the Constantine Villa is the most elegant suite in the entire hotel.
Were they able to put the stripper pole in the room? Because I'm doing like a little after party after bachelor party. It's like an after party.
Unfortunately not.
Damn it.
But your personal butler, Declan, can take care of your other needs.
My personal butler? I didn't pay for no butler.
It's on the house.
Well, I like this house.
We aim to please.
Well, you have succeeded.
Just sign here for your balance and incidentals. I'll take you upstairs for a personal tour of your villa.
Private tour? Wow, okay. This is pretty standard, right?
You should read it.
Nah, I'll say the same stuff. Been to one hotel, been to them all.
Thank you.
Thank you. I'm waiting on you. Oh, Vanessa.
Cedric? What up, man?
Wait a minute.
Whoa. Hey, man.
Oh, hold up. Let me get this right. Gail let you leave the house and come to Vegas by yourself.
Hey, don't you start with me, Zeke.
You lying? I know she here. Gail, where you at?
Zeke, look at me right now.
You look amazing.
It looks good, right?
It's H&M. Man, hey, I want to introduce you to my new friend, Vanessa.
Zeke the freak?
Vanessa.
You son of a bitch. What the hell?
What are you doing?
Where's my passport?
I don't have your damn passport. What's wrong with you?
Zeke, I thought she was going to drink.
Excuse me.
Miss Martinez, I am shocked and appalled. In my office immediately.
Hey, man, chill out.
Watch your back.
Thank you, Zeke. Because I had that in the bag. That was about to get booked. She was supposed to give me a tour, sir.
I will give you your personalized private tour of the villa.
Well, I don't want to be rude, but you can keep that shit. I want Vanessa. I don't need your tour. So look at my face. I'm in the Constantine. Constantine.
The tour.
I can't talk to you right now. Are you okay? Your baggage is going to catch up to you, man. Maya, are you all right? You got to be strong. I get it. Did she go this way? Vanessa!
Cedric!
Hey!
The whole crew was back together. Without even realizing it, the men and the women had divided themselves into opposing teams.
Look, we both got on green shirts. We both got blue eyes.
It was a sign of things to come.
Let's go get a drink, man.
Please. You could really clear a room out, Bennett.
But tell me, what are we doing tonight?
I want to go see Jersey Boys.
We're not going to see no damn Jersey Boys, Bennett.
Why not?
I mean, why not? Because we're men. We're at a bachelor party in Vegas.
We're here to make bad decisions and regret them the next day.
True.
Story of your life, right, Z?
I say we take a vote.
Bennett, we're not taking no vote. Okay, you know what? I want to talk to everybody before we all start power tripping, okay? Understand that Michael had the opportunity to choose anybody standing here to be his best man. I want y'all to remember that he chose me. You know why? Because I'm the best man with the plan. I didn't want to drop that ball on y'all, but y'all didn't leave me a choice. Now I'm the bad guy.
So I've been giving this a lot of thought. I want you to be my best man.
Me?
No, Sid, actually, I was talking to Don.
No, listen, don't say nothing right now, man. Like, I knew you and I had a connection, but this is crazy. Let me tell you something. This means so much to me, I'm not gonna let you down. Let me tell you something. I'm gonna be the best man in the history of all best men. I've always wanted to be a best man. You gonna give me that opportunity? We came here to golf, and now you gonna give me this blessing? I gotta go to the bathroom, Dom. This little light of mine.
You made the right choice.
All right, couples, listen up.
Come on, put a little pep in your step.
Listen up, people, you got exactly 1 hour to go settle into your room and say your goodbyes. Because for the next 24 hours, the boys are going to be with the boys.
And the girls with the girls.
Tomorrow, you can all go back to that miserable and sexless existence that is marriage. No offense, Mike.
Well, you got
to
worry about us. We're going to be happy and sexy.
You better treasure that.
Okay. What, Gail? No.
Not now. Let me tell you something, Mike. Truth is, Gail and I were both happy and sexy for 22 years.
See, there you go.
And then after that, we met each other. That ship sailed.
Come on, baby. Wait, we only got an hour.
Before y'all go, listen to me. Real quick, guys. Let's discuss meeting points.
The teams were chosen, the players were ready, and it was time for the pregame warm-ups.
Everybody else today, I don't know where mine is.
In basketball, you have to know what kind of offense you're running. But no matter what it is, the goal is to outscore your opponent. The Constantine Villa. All 12,000 square feet of it. The ultimate bachelor party pad. Yeah. I definitely scored first.
Your key, sir.
Oh, right, right.
If there's anything else you need,
your personal butler, Declan, is here to serve you.
Okay. Well, thank you, Marcel Gaffer.
Gaffer. Gaffer. Marcel will work just fine.
I call you Imach.
Thank you.
Declan.
Morning, sir. I trust everything is up to your standard, sir. Now, I understand that you made an inquiry about making some structural changes to your suite, Mr. Ward.
Oh, you got the poles! Yes!
A certain member of a certain royal family left more behind than just memories. Yes, you can almost smell the aristocratic DNA from here.
I don't know what that means.
It doesn't matter. Now, I should be next door, so if you need anything, just press number one on your keypad.
Right. Hey, let me tip you, man.
No, sir, I couldn't.
No, please, stop. People don't think black people
I do this for the love of the job. Well, thank you very much, sir. That would be lovely.
Well, I was going to give it all to you. I was going to give you a certain amount. Sir, that's...
Thank you, sir.
No, thank you.
Thank you.
No, the tipper said... Okay, you're welcome. You gone?
The race was on. No matter what Lauren had planned for the bachelorette party, it didn't matter because she was already behind.
Declan, can you get that smell out of here?
Babe, we got a really great view of the strip.
Come on. We don't have much time. Let's go.
Oh, yeah.
All right. Mm. Anyway, let me get these. I want three good shots before we go out tonight.
Three?
Yeah. Yeah.
My belt is stuck. Help. Okay. Your hands are cold.
Wow.
Yeah. No.
It's never happened before.
Yeah, I just need a minute. You gotta reload.
Is it me?
No, I just need a second.
You know what we need?
What?
Role play. Yeah. Okay.
Well, you brought stuff?
Yeah, I came prepared, babe.
What's this?
This is Game of Thrones.
Yeah?
Yeah. I am Daenerys, virgin princess of dragon blood. And you are Khal Drogo, my fierce nomadic king. Take me, you barbarian. Take me!
I just need a second, okay?
Yeah, sure.
You know, I need to get stoned.
Don't tell me you brought pot through the airport.
Not pot. Pot strips. Breath strips, as far as airport security is concerned. Kills germs that cause bad breath, then is the equivalent of three great bong hits. It's a great product.
Jeremy, we talked about this.
We're in Vegas, Chris, for a party weekend. You remember what it's like to chill out and have fun, right?
You don't think I'm fun?
You're like Louis Gossett Jr. in An Officer and a Gentleman. I'm sorry, I didn't want to say it, but...
Please, this is fun.
It's wild.
Come on, for your information, me and the girls are gonna get our freak on tonight.
With Lauren in charge. Was she gonna enroll you in a 401k? You know what, Daenerys? You actually need that more than I do.
Now, by being the groom, Michael figured that it couldn't be any easier than an uncontested layup.
Do you hear that?
What?
Silence. I think we're finally alone.
Imagine that. Oh, whoa. Michael, careful.
I can't believe how much of a klutz I am. Come here, let me help you take
Michael,
this.
Hammer.
I have to. You're wet.
We have not had sex in 90 days, so tomorrow night can be special. No, I am sure. Not caving. Hell. Maybe I am caving a little.
Ma!
Oh, my goodness.
Sorry. Didn't know you were here.
Of course she's here.
Your Uncle Tony sends his regrets.
I have no idea.
But while I have you, I'd like for you to sign off on the centerpieces.
Yes, well, they're stunning, but those are peach roses, and I wanted white.
Yes, I know. But Fernando thought, you know, this being your second wedding and all, perhaps white was not appropriate. We could always go darker. Lavender, brick.
Brick
Mom,
is good.
We discussed this, okay? This is not Fernando's wedding. This is Candace's wedding, and she would like white roses.
All right. To hell with what's appropriate and respectable. I'll call Fernando right now and just forget I was ever here.
Are you in the adjoining suite?
Oh, yes. What a coincidence, huh?
It is.
Oh, come on now. Don't worry. Once the door closes, you can barely hear a thing. Ta!
Did you know that she was in the adjoining suite?
Of course not. No.
Well, don't you think that that's a little Norman Bates
yes.
to have your mother sleeping in the next room?
Yes.
On our wedding night?
Yes, I do. The doors are soundproof, and I'm sure she's going to respect our wishes and our privacy. So...
Okay.
Sorry. Forgot my cell phone.
Proceed. Norman Bates, my ass.
Damn! That was like being blocked from behind by LeBron. It's called pregame jitters, people. Happens to the best of us. Michael's been benched, and Jeremy's shot was flat. Now it's time to see how Zeke was doing.
Is the team in here, is it just you?
It's just me. Okay. What do you think? Zeke!
It's nice.
It's nice.
No, that is beautiful. I didn't expect it to look that expensive.
You didn't expect it to look this expensive?
No, you're a fashion genius. What do you want me to say? I love it. Babe, can't the hotel do that for you?
Oh.
Look at this Grecian tub. Let me fix you a bath. We got enough time for two quickies.
Stop. Not in the mood. Okay? Besides, I'd like to be the one woman you haven't slept with in Vegas.
Really? Wait, hold up. Maya. I slept with one woman. You know, counting is so damn high school. We all have a past. It's not like I lied about mine.
Yeah, but you definitely downplayed it.
Who doesn't downplay? You downplay your fling with Kanye.
That's not the point.
All I'm saying is that I don't think it's fair that my past is an issue and yours is not.
What I'm saying is that I don't feel like you're letting me in.
How am I not letting you in? I'm trying to let you in right now.
I'm just saying that you're giving me half-truths. You're not telling me everything.
Ask me what you want to know.
Anything?
I'll tell you whatever you want to know.
I want to know what you guys are doing for the bachelor party tonight.
You know, there's nothing extravagant because it's not in the budget. It's just a night out with the guys.
Mm-hmm.
Get a steak dinner, maybe some gambling, and hit a couple clubs. See? I just told you, and you don't believe me.
You? Or Zeke the Freak?
Damn! Rejected.
Ponte a jugar. Oh! 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3. I know you want me. You know I want ya. I know you want me. You know I want ya. I know you want me. You know I want ya. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Stick to the top. On my way to the top. A pit got it locked from Goose to the Locks. A R.I.P. a big in Parker. That he's not, but damn he's hot. Mommy got a like a donkey with a monkey. Look like King Kong. Welcome to the crib. Real fast. That's what it is with the women down here. All the shit.
That was masculine. Oh, relax. You haven't got anything I haven't seen already in a much, much larger size.
Yo, you know, the air comes in low, right? Hey, Miss Loretta, welcome to the Constantine Villa. Are you ready for the tour?
Are you ready to be slapped?
No, ma'am.
Now listen very carefully. I've got a list of the do's and don'ts for Michael's bachelor party tonight.
I don't think we need a list.
My Michael is a good Christian boy. He's always been a good Christian boy.
Some stuff he has.
And I want him to still be a good Christian boy when he gets married tomorrow. Mm. Are we clear?
Yes.
Are we clear, short man?
No, I'm seeing through what you said. That's how clear it is. Thank you.
And put some clothes on. There's nothing attractive about that.
Yes, ma'am. Hey, Mr. Wright, you didn't have a key, did you? You just... She got ass.
Well, with the warm-ups looking pretty bleak, we had to turn to the one member of our team that we could always count on to score.
So how are you?
Good. Great, actually. Subscriptions are up 11% since the Michelle Obama issue, and I just closed this amazing deal.
Baby.
Yeah.
How are you?
Better now. Mm. Oh, wait. I totally forgot to ask.
What?
How was it catering the TED Talk?
They asked me back for next year.
Really?
Best part. Chef Cotillard told me I had a gift. In fact, he's making me and the guys a special tasting menu just for us.
I am so proud of you.
Thank you.
Don't get it.
No, I'm just gonna see.
No, don't get it.
Wait, oh my God, I have to get it. Don't. It's Lee Fox. Yeah. CEO. Yeah. Lauren,
it's Lee. Listen, a position's opened up at the parent company I think you'd be perfect for.
For what?
COO of our global media group. Are you interested?
Are you kidding me? Absolutely.
Great, I got a meeting with the board of directors this afternoon. Things could move fast. I need you settled in New York by the first of the month.
Wait, New York?
That is where our headquarters are located, Lauren. I got a good feeling about this.
I did too.
You look beautiful in that light. How'd it go?
We're good. Great. Actually, Dominic, we need to...
Oh, the guys are here.
Hello?
Yeah. And you know what? You should get that.
Oh, they can wait.
Oh, no, they'll get us put out. They're so loud.
All right, I'll take care of it.
Okay.
Come on, homie. You don't want to do me yet. Open up the door, Dom.
Yo.
Button up. I'm insecure enough as it is.
Give me a sec. Oh, what up, Lauren? You look good, girl. What kind of lotion you wearing? You been on the treadmill?
So, I gotta go.
Okay.
Everything all right?
Hurry up, man.
Yeah.
Hasn't this part burned out yet? You guys still all like each other and stuff?
God, I just love you so much.
Damn. Come on, boy.
Me too.
Get a room.
We're in it.
Well, stop.
Behave.
I'll be
on,
good.
We gotta go.
Okay, please.
All right.
Hey, Lauren.
Let's go.
Your afterglow is amazing.
He was killing that.
So even though we were a little confused on how to score, it was time for the first quarter tip-off.
Your guests are here, sir.
Oh! Hey, there they go! Welcome to my crib, gentlemen!
Damn, see, I knew you had a good year, but how big was your bonus, man?
Tell them, Don, you only get to be best man once. Besides, I got a great deal.
Really?
Real good deal. I'm paying $4,000 a night.
What?
For all this?
It's gotta be at least 10.
No, it's not.
You sure you don't need us to chip in for this, sir?
Silence! Don't insult me like that.
Sure, guys, you said it was good.
Let me see. We should
get changed for 20.
Listen. Me being here with my best friend that makes it worth every penny. Every damn penny.
Oh, Seth, put some clothes on. Man.
Hey, you guys want some drinks?
Yeah, I've been drinking
and I'm here. Okay, definitely. Let's do that.
Oh, I'm sorry, sir. I thought you were trying to turn the lights on.
No. All right, gentlemen, let's get these glasses up in the air. To a night that we will never forget,
you guys realize it's the first time in like 3 months we've been together for even a drink.
Sad, what happened to us?
Work, man.
Our relationship.
Weddings. Kids.
Fellas, that's why we need to embrace this moment. Because for one blissful night, gentlemen, we are free from all of our obligations.
Yes. Preach on.
From all of our responsibilities.
Yeah.
But we're definitely... We're free from our women.
Put it
How
up.
About that? Look,
I don't want
my staff.
This is Zeke.
Zeke, let me talk to Cedric. It's important.
You picked the right best man. He knows it. You know it, too.
Scale.
What?
She says it's important.
Tell her I'm busy.
She knows I'm with you.
So why you pick up the phone?
Because it was a private number.
Lower your voice.
It was a private number.
You don't answer private knock. Well, give me the phone.
We expect
just give me the phone.
I
gotta
agree
with you. Listen, you drunk muppet.
Gail,
I tried to use
you
my
said,
credit card
listen
and
to me.
Declined.
What?
You heard me.
Decline? What are you talking about?
If I was there, I'd kick you in your throat.
Well, I may have went over the limit a little bit.
How much, Cedric?
Gail,
what
listen
did
to
you
me.
Get?
This is a once-in-a-lifetime type thing.
I'm gonna kill you.
Okay, this... Hello? Hello? Gail.
Drink.
Here, sir. This should make you feel a little better.
Thank you, Declan. I'm serious. I needed that right now. This is so refreshing to finally live with someone who understands me.
Oh, likewise, sir. I think we're like soul brothers from different mothers.
I don't think that's it.
What? I like this. I have some more.
So what's the plan, Sed? See those flies right there? I made those up for the after party. Now look, each guy here is responsible for 5 girls apiece. That's how I did the math. 5, 10, 15,
guys,
20, 25. I make 30, okay?
Guys, you know what? Guys!
I don't need this. Tomorrow is the biggest day of my life. Here we go.
Get to marry my queen. I need you guys on point and on time.
No, you're right. Did you remember to wax your vagina for the weekend?
Oh, God. See?
Think like a man. Just for 5 minutes.
Please. I am acting
You're
like
not
a man.
Acting like a man. You got the rest of your life to follow this woman around the grocery store. Stop, man.
Tomorrow's a big day.
This is your bachelor party,
and
Michael.
This is wisdom.
I'm your best man. Let me do my job and I'm printing these flyers and shit.
Why
come
don't
on,
we
man.
See a show or something?
Don't worry, there will be a show.
Yeah, no, wait. Chris Angel's still in town. We can start off there.
Jersey Boy won 8 Tonys. Michael.
We had decided to run the motion offense, which means keep moving and keep your problems to yourself. The maid of honor was about to put her game plan into effect. Or so she thought.
Hello, sweetie. I heard you were having a little get-together for the bridesmaids and thought I'd bring a few refreshments.
Thank you.
You're welcome. You won't be needing this.
Oh, another one.
Put the tea over to the left. Girls are gonna love this.
Ladies.
Hey!
Good, but it's so cute.
Thank
but
you.
It's not complete without this.
Aww.
There you go.
Thank you, guys.
You know what, though? I think there's still something missing.
It does feel like something's missing.
There's definitely something missing.
Ta-da! Candace, meet Idris.
Give me your arm.
Come here.
So you can get used to being chained to one man for the rest of your life.
My very own Idris.
Let's hit the pool.
Too legit. Too legit to quit. Too legit. Too legit to quit. Too legit. Too legit to quit.
Mr. Ward?
Yeah, yes. Hey, guys, I'm sorry. She just called me. Let me get through y'all. Excuse me. I'm sorry. Just let me get through. Excuse me. Celery. Hercules?
Hi.
Hey.
Welcome to Venus Pool. I'm Lee Kula.
I'm Cedric. How are you?
I just spoke with Declan, and we have your cabana prepared.
I'm following you.
Perfect.
Patience.
Wow.
Oh, yeah. Give it to me. Give it to me.
Every player knows during the day, the real action's at the pool. See, it's the place to hook up, instruct your stuff, and check out everyone else's. And the best part? Chlorine kills everything.
Is this a topless pool?
No, Mike, they just got t-shirts with their breasts on them.
Why do you think the line was so long, baby? Come on, man.
I hope this meets your expectations.
Oh, no, no.
Wow.
See, this has exceeded our expectations.
Wow.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Enjoy.
Okay. Huh? What'd I tell you?
All right.
What'd I tell you?
Oh.
Suggest y'all look at some of this scattered ass around here.
We thought we hit the jackpot. But the danger of Vegas is the mirage it creates. The men were putting on a cool front. But let me tell you something. From underneath, trouble was brewing like a pressure cooker. Unfortunately for the girls, their set offense had run into a nasty zone defense.
Lady.
Hi.
Hi.
Hi, the cops.
Hi, tea.
Damn, look at that. Dude, can you imagine having a woman like that?
Just keep this in mind. Every supermodel you see, every hot girl you see is some dude that's sick of her shit.
You keep in mind having problems again, man?
Obviously.
Suddenly fixated with my past, that whole Zeke the Freak thing.
Oh, God.
Imagine that.
Take a second to look at this damn view. This is what it's about, man. No.
Clay Aiken.
What's wrong with you?
Asleep.
What are y'all doing?
World of Storm Apocalypse, baby.
Somehow he's whooping my ass. I'm about to whoop both y'all ass, man. Do you know where we are right now?
With the pool.
We're in Vegas.
Why are you screaming?
Mr. Ward?
Yes.
Care for another drink?
You know what? Yes, you know, give me something strong. And give me 5 more shots of testosterone for these ladies that I'm with right now. Thank you.
Yes.
Well, I like to climb that mountain right there, I'll tell you that much.
That is a big dunk-a-dunk. All of a sudden, you're good at video games, huh?
Listen, I play this every night with Duke.
And Duke's a great kid, he cracks me up.
You know what he asked me earlier today? If after the wedding, if it would be okay if he called me dad.
Time out. So let me ask you a question. That doesn't freak you out at all?
What?
Just like, out of nowhere, all of a sudden, boom. You're an instant dad, just like that. You're responsible for this whole other human. Not a cat, not a dog. This is a human with teeth and hair and bones and blood. What, let me ask them, what if they hurt somebody? What if they get kidnapped or if they kidnap somebody? Either way, it's all down to you for the rest of your life. And they'll freak you out.
No, I'm excited about it.
I don't know why I ask you stuff.
I want you to stand up and enjoy it.
Wow!
What?
Man, you've got to take one of these.
What's that?
We're looking for people for amateur night.
Oh, you're looking at the wrong people, man. You need to be looking in the pool. You got your pickle litter out there.
Yeah, no, they look good, but we need some men, and you fit the bill.
Oh, no. Because I got my shirt off, you're probably judging by my amazing physique that's my cup of tea. It's not.
It's huge cash prizes. You come down, you win some money.
I'll take one.
All right,
Bennett,
there you go.
Sit your ass down, Bennett.
Free hot buffet.
So some hot chick just rolls up on you. She's like, hey, you mind helping me with a little bit of suntan lotion? What do you do?
It never happened, but I stand my ground.
Hello, Blue Eyes. I was hoping you could help me. There's a couple of spots I can't reach.
I probably shouldn't.
You probably should. What, you're in a relationship or something?
yeah, I am.
Well, so am I.
Really?
This is Vegas, baby. Lighten up.
You heard it, Don. It's vague ass. Vague ass.
Yep.
I love her.
All right.
Yeah.
Come on. Sweetie, sit down. Let me show you hands right here. Because what my hands. I'm sorry. Did you just spit at me? We don't talk about that. Excuse me. What is going on? Talk to me. Spit it out, Don.
It didn't.
What didn't?
She just wasn't quite.
She wasn't what?
Wasn't tall enough.
Now, let me tell you something. You know the men spend their entire life savings to go to Brazil? You just had Brazil come over here to you and you gonna turn it away? You know what, yo, I'm sick of this entourage. That's what I'm with right now. I'm gonna get me a new crew.
Sad, you're being dramatic.
I'm gonna roll with some sailors and some congressmen.
Republicans!
Shut up, Bennett!
You know what, I'm done. I wouldn't take it.
Turn up! That's what I'll do. I'm gonna have me a good time.
You gonna join the fun?
Are you damn right I'm gonna join the fun? See what I'm saying? Y'all wanna sit over here in lawn chairs? I'm about to get in the water with some titties. That's what I try to give you, Mike. You didn't want this life. I'ma take it. Yeah! It's too deep!
It's like finding Nemo.
Stop! Hey! What are you bitches grabbing?
Should we help him? Nah.
Turns out, I wasn't the only one in need of rescuing.
Where was I?
The article.
Yes. The article in the old magazine. They talked about all the craziness that goes on in these bachelor and bachelorette parties.
I read the same article, and the women are getting just as wild as the men.
Mm-hmm. With the Magic Mike strippers and the bridesmaids' dares. Or faking an orgasm, you know. All of that in a crowded bar.
Or doing jello shots off a stranger's abs.
Yeah.
I don't know why women can't have just as much fun as
exactly.
men.
Exactly. She's right. Getting a lap dance at your bachelor party is expected.
But if women have fun.
You're a whore.
Did she just call us whores?
Yeah. Now, fortunately, I don't have to worry about all that behavior with you, Candace. All that girlish foolishness. You're much too old for that. Much too old.
Damn.
I heard you the first old.
So what are you guys going to do tonight?
Nothing too wild, you know, just girl time. Mm. Girls of the same age.
Right. Mm.
Cocktails at a couple clubs.
Yeah.
Maybe taking a show.
Good. Then you'll have plenty of time.
Time? Time for what?
I've got to get away from her.
I know.
Anybody got any sleeping pills?
Don't worry. I can get rid of her.
How?
I can handle that old battle axe.
Ladies, I've got another surprise. We've got reservations tonight.
Excuse me.
Miss Loretta,
I am so sorry to disappoint you, sweetie.
But we already have plans. I was able to squeeze in a reservation for a 5 at Nobu, Corner Booth.
Isn't that a coincidence?
How so?
Andre, the concierge, was able to score reservations for 7 tonight at Nobu, at the head table. So we're going, girls.
I can't believe you were going to exclude Tish.
Okay, you guys, there's gotta be something that we can do. What does Miss Loretta want or need?
She needs to get laid.
Wait a minute. When does your Uncle Eddie arrive? Didn't you say he flirted with her at the couples party?
No, it'll never happen.
Never say never in Vegas.
Floyd Money Mayweather! I'm gonna get my dollar sign out!
Let him go.
He's way too aggressive.
Listen, Floyd, he didn't mean no harm, man. He's just a fan, that's all.
Follow you on Twitter and MySpace.
Okay, that's all that is, dude. You didn't mean no disrespect. All right, we here. My friend's getting married. We having a bachelor party tonight. We're going to do it at the Caesars in the Constantine Villa.
Nice.
I'm just trying to splurge and show him a good time.
That's what you call $40,000 a night?
Oh, he doesn't have a gold card. That's the problem. One of you guys got to research that for him. And you know what? You got to just look that up yourself, but it's a good investment. Let me give you this. This is where we're gonna be at tonight.
Ooh.
Hey, just read it, guys. It's a flyer, man.
Hey, Floyd. Floyd, can you see me?
Let me slide it. Floyd, can you get that?
Get the flyer.
Floyd, did you see it? All right, that's where we at, man.
I'm gonna come check this out.
Cool. Well, okay. Well, you know, y'all go. Cause y'all got stuff too. Go ahead, man.
There goes Justin Bieber's best friend.
In this battle of the sexes, whichever group came back with the best stories would win. And I was determined to keep us ahead of the girls.
This is where it happens, at, fellas. Okay? We on home base right now, casino floor. Now look, let's pick our poison. What is your problem, Bennett?
Where you going?
Slots. Ferris Fortune. Tish gave me $200 to gamble with this weekend.
Bennett, you walking around with a purse on. You talking about playing slots? What is your problem?
It's a fanny pack. It's not a purse.
I don't care what it is. It's attached to your spine.
What's wrong with slots?
Everything is wrong with slots. We're not a group of old women that just bust in here from Bakersfield. And listen to me. We came here as a group, and we're going to play as a group. Let's play blackjack.
I only played blackjack once, and I lost $300.
So what?
I lost $600 at spring break. My junior year is my entire money for weed the whole semester. I almost dropped out of school.
Hey! Whoa. Hey! Y'all got negativity floating all in the air. I'm going to take it, and I'm going to put it in my pocket. And guess what? You're not getting that back. Okay? Now, we're going to keep the fun train going. Let's keep chewing, guys.
You're rolling with the pros. Just
Thank
follow
you.
Our lead.
Thank
all right?
you, Dom.
No! Guys, there comes a time in a man's life where he has to take a stand. Can I go play slots?
Take your ass to that slot machine.
Yes.
Don't bring that negative energy over here.
Hey,
what are you doing?
No, where you going? Quick.
Hey, guys, can I get a second with
Matt? Guys, I'm just going to...
Just y'all go ahead. Just go ahead.
What?
Dude, what is going on? I cannot do the job you asked me to do if you don't allow. I got a great time for you, man. I got some shit set up.
You'll have a good time.
Dom, I told you don't pick no table.
Ladies, shall we?
Like I said, always split the aces.
You feeling all right?
I'm gonna get it in my head, Brandon. All right? Hit it.
Damn it!
Hit me, baby. Hit me.
The greens are how much?
25.
Said,
come on, man. I'll give you some chips, yo.
This ain't over, Randy.
I'm here every night, son.
This ain't over.
Yes, can I please have a martini straight up?
Come here. Cancel that.
Candace,
alcohol is the leading cause of hangovers and bloating.
I am glad I'm not the bride.
Ladies, I've got another surprise. Tickets to see Dionne Warwick tonight, 5th row center.
Score?
Dionne Warwick?
Yeah, you told me you and your mother loved Dionne Warwick, right?
Right, but...
Good then, it's settled.
Thanks, Candace.
Uncle Eddie?
Ladies.
Uncle Eddie.
What are you doing here?
Oh, I have to come toast my favorite little niece before her big day. I got your message.
Thank you.
Miss Loretta, I'm so sorry to hear about the untimely passing of Deacon Johnson. I know what it's like to have loved and lost. If there's anything, and I do mean anything, I can do to help, just let me know.
Now, how many times have you used that line on a woman?
I've said it plenty of times to plenty of women, Miss Loretta, but it's the first time I've said it to a lady. Mm.
Excuse me, she also has tickets to go see Dionne Warwick tonight.
And no one to go with.
Nobody.
Dionne Warwick, no kidding. You know, my church choir just sang I Say a Little Prayer.
Hallelujah.
If you'd allow me to buy one of these tickets.
No, you can have mine.
I'm going to take mine, please.
Take mine.
Take mine.
Hey.
I'd love to accompany you.
How about it's my treat? I mean, after all, that's what
looks like Miss Ho-Retta is back in the saddle.
Momentum had suddenly swung in the girls' direction, and the guys were about to commit the first of many turnovers.
Hey, word on the street is Kristen trying to have a baby, like, right now, Jay. Right?
Word on the street, yeah. Now we're both really excited about it.
You ain't getting no sex. That's how excited you are.
You I don't feel sexy right that. Now.
No.
Hey, you ready for fatherhood or what?
Fatherhood's gonna be awesome, Jeremy.
Thanks, Big Mouth.
I think Jeremy's fears are somewhat justified. I mean, think about it. How does a child raise a child?
Wow, Zeke, really?
Finally!
You too, Mike?
No, my frat brothers, Isaac and Terrell, just got in town. These two are the biggest party animals I've ever met.
Okay, well, hopefully they can contain you. Yeah, you're such a wild animal.
Yeah, maybe you can find a water park.
Chef.
Hello.
The tasting menu is exquisite. My friends and I, we thank you. It's incredible.
He has to say that. How about the rest of you?
How about the perfection?
Michel.
A round of whatever it is they want.
So, fellas. If you could spare your friend, I have a few minutes. If you want a tour of the restaurant.
Lead the way.
I love ratatouille. It's one of my favorites.
So, Dominique, I took a look over your prospectus, and I must say I'm very impressed. But I'm not looking to invest in another restaurant.
Right.
Because I am opening a new one myself, and I'm in the market for a new sous chef. And I think you are my guy.
Me?
Are we?
Your new sous chef.
Want to say something?
Are you really offering this to me now?
Your fusion tapas inspired the whole new entree, which is a fancy way of saying I stole.
I can't believe this is happening.
Did I mention my last three sous chefs went on to create their own restaurants?
That's the dream.
Now you could be next. They are breaking ground in the new space at Planet Hollywood. Why don't you stop and take a look?
Planet Hollywood here in Vegas?
Are we?
Excuse me, chef.
I really think this can be huge.
Yeah.
Very excited about this.
Oh, boy.
You guys, I'm gonna say goodnight to you now. Thank you so much for including me in the day. It was so much fun.
Okay. It was our pleasure.
Thank you.
Tish, what are you gonna do tonight? Well, I'm gonna have a momcation. I'm going to play the slots for a little bit by myself, and then I'll just go nose around the gift shops by myself, take selfies with the statues by myself, and I'll just like drink alone in my room.
It might be a crazy night, but you're more than welcome to join us.
That's so sweet.
Yeah, come.
Fine, I'll do it.
Yay!
I do not want to be alone in my room in Vegas.
Okay, Tish, if you're going to join the bachelorette party, I have one cardinal rule. You must dress up.
Yeah.
Yeah, because we have to be able to get into the club.
So you're gonna have to, like, pull it together a little bit.
Like, belt it?
I don't know.
You know what? I have a different twin set.
That's rule number two, is that you can't wear a twin set ever.
Okay.
Got a cute little dress and some shoes and heels.
Well, these are the highest heels I'm allowed to wear because I have rolling arches. Mm-hmm. Well, this is all I brought, so I don't know what else you want me to wear.
BB. BB. Come.
Apocalyptic dance, apocalyptic dance.
to Mike, sending you off the right way. I'm the best, best man anybody can have.
Did I ever tell you that I love a woman in uniform?
Did I tell you I love a woman without uniform? Go, go, go.
Wait, the Coco or Glo-Glo? Down here?
Right?
Yeah, I'm good.
Man, you've been really down since dinner.
Yeah, seriously, what's up, man?
Man, stop babysitting your drink,
I'm dog. Fine, I'm fine.
Oh, yes, you are fine.
Ooh. Oh. Oh. She likes you.
Nah, Dom, we can see when the wheels are turning, man. Come on, out with it.
Chef Cotillard offered me a job.
What'd he say?
Did the chef offer him a gig.
Yo, that's huge, Dom.
That's a celebration right there.
Especially if I take it.
Why wouldn't you take it?
It's in Vegas, and Lauren and I live in L.A.
This is a pattern with him. It's called the Dom Syndrome.
It's called, he's officially her bitch.
That too.
That's what it's called.
What are y'all talking about?
We're talking about the fact that she dumped you, and you took her back.
I know what I want.
Stop.
So now you telling me you're gonna give up the job of your dreams, the job that can make you... For that woman?
For the woman.
Spoken like a true...
Do not say it again.
It's actually kind of romantic.
You swimming in the Kool-Aid.
Nah. Come on, what good is his dream job if he's gonna be miserable?
Let me ask you a question. Do y'all synchronize your cycles?
There's an app for that, and I'm serious. But wait, I got one question, then I'm gonna back off. Do you honestly believe that she would do the same for you?
Whoa, wait a minute. Good question, Zeke. How do you do it? Tell me.
Can we have Coco to the main stage?
Let me help you down. Jesus.
Excuse me, Coco. Thank you for the dancing. All right, showtime. My frat brothers, Isaac and Terrell, they just showed up.
Oh, there they go. What's up, man? Sorry. I'm Cedric. I'm the best man with the plan. What's up, baby? I hope you
wait. Set. It's not them.
No. Hey, hope.
There they go.
What fraternity did Mike pledge?
Abercrombie and Fitch Epsilon.
Mm-hmm. This is Isaac and this is Terrell.
How a white woman names her son Terrell?
I'm just messing with her.
Just chain him up. Why do you think of that, Zeke?
Probably because black men don't put chains on black men. White men put chains on black men. Django.
D is silent. I saw that movie.
Hey, guys, what's a pickaninny?
Guys, you got to meet my frat brothers. All right, this is Isaac.
How you doing, little guy?
And this is Terrell, guys.
I've heard so much about you guys, and none of it is true. Where are your drinks?
Where are the drinks,
ladies?
Guys?
Come on, what is this? This is a Shirley Temple and a club soda?
Bar mitzvah.
You gonna take this night?
Absolutely.
You and me are gonna die tonight. Let's go.
Shoes are killing me.
Terrence?
Yes.
I'm JP, your driver. Ladies, your ride awaits.
Wait, this is our ride?
It is now.
Ooh, you stole the boys' ride? Jeez.
After you, lady.
Oh, how are they gonna get around?
Who cares? That's not my problem.
It was, when you think about it. Whoa. Hey, yo, what the hell is this? This is my ride. Dude, I ordered the pimped out party bus with a stripper pole in it.
It's got a pole.
Cedric, what the hell is that?
Zeke, don't start, man.
I'm liking your gay vibe, man.
Stop. Everybody stop for a second. Hey, do we look like a group of guys that's gonna roll to a spot or something like this?
As a matter of fact, you do. Man, this is Vegas. I've seen it all. Are you gonna get in the car? Because you're getting charged regardless.
Dude, I'm not gonna argue with you. You know what? We'll walk.
Cedric, you know how long these Vegas blocks are?
Well, let's get to the
car. 20% gratuity is non-refundable.
The women had not only taken our ride, they had taken our mojo.
All right, what's on the agenda?
Oh, actually, I have about 10 agendas for us this week.
Well,
I
fear them already.
As you should. Okay, the first one is... Is someone vibrating?
Hello, Lauren Harris.
Please hold, Philly Fox.
Who wants a cocktail?
Me. Ding, ding.
All right.
Ooh, that food was garlicky. You guys got any gum?
I think I have something. My purse, side pocket.
I'll have one.
I definitely need one.
I need one.
Me.
Mm. And a Benadryl if you have one.
Birthday.
Lauren, it's Lee.
Hi, Lee.
All I can say is congratulations. It's unanimous. You're officially COO of our global media group. Did you hear me?
Yes. I'm...
I'm stunned. I'm speechless.
Welcome to the Big Apple, Lauren Harris, and to the big leagues.
Now go.
Have fun with your bridesmaids.
Okay, here we go. There you go.
Are you okay? Lauren.
Someone's gonna throw up later.
You're ready to party.
Let's go.
Hey guys, I'm not gonna do it anymore. I don't want to go.
Oh, hello, Sophia. How are you?
I'm wonderful, Zeke.
Guys, what? This is the lovely Sophia. Sophia, this is the boys.
Hello. Wow,
hey. She's pretty.
How's it going?
Easy. Your teeth are straight.
Easy.
Let's go. Take your time, man.
Let's give you some space, y'all.
So, how are you?
Zeke had to call a timeout after running into yet another old flame who made it clear her life was much better without him. Turns out that he was still holding on to fantasized memories of his past. But the real question was, if ladies no longer saw him as Zeke the Freak, then who was
he?
Let me ask you something. How'd you let that slip away?
I think I was just an asshole.
Sometimes you gotta wait to find the right woman.
The perfect woman. And that's who you marry.
Zeke ain't getting married? What the hell is going on? We here to have a bachelor party, man. Okay, can we do that? I'm seeing the same thing over and over again to y'all, man.
Nobody answer their phones.
Solidarity, brothers.
I like that.
Gale Zilla ain't gonna mess up my trip this time.
What did you call me, Cedric? You know I can hear you.
What do you want, Gale?
Why the hell do I have over $40,000 worth of charges on my frozen company credit card?
$40,000 what?
You're dead, Cedric. You are dead.
Baby, who you talking to?
What's that?
I gotta go.
Gale!
This isn't over.
Everything all right, see?
God damn it!
Whoa!
Gale here?
Oh, hey. Don't worry about it. I'll go get her. You guys go ahead. I'll meet you at Planet Hollywood.
Whoa! This music is so intense.
Yeah, the beat just moves right. Ooh.
I feel like I'm on a conveyor belt.
Get higher, baby. Ooh. Get higher, baby. And don't ever come back.
These bitches are tripping.
Excuse me, I'm so sorry. Sorry.
Hey, Marcel.
Mr. Ward, how can I help you?
I think there's a little glitch with my bill.
Oh, well, let's have a look, shall we?
I booked the Constantine Villa under a very special promotion on my gold card for $4,000 a night.
Yeah. Off.
I'm sorry, what was this?
Well, the promotion is for $4,000 discount tonight. Normally, the Constantine is $44,000 a night, but with your special promotion, you are getting an amazing savings. Plus, you're getting 40,000 gold points.
I don't give a damn about them gold points. You know what, Marcel? Actually, you know what? I just realized.
What?
That room is too much. It's too big.
Too big?
Because it's too big for one person. It's cold. It's lonely. I can't sleep. Do you think I can move to a more lesser room?
Smaller room.
Yeah, just something smaller with one bed.
Absolutely. I can do that for you. There would be no additional charge since you are staying in the Constantine tonight, which requires our standard 72-hour cancellation.
Oh, God.
But you know what, Mr. Ward? I think that we can see to just charging you for the one night.
One night?
Does that help?
Yeah.
Is there something else I can help you with?
Where's the ATM?
The ATM is right there.
Where? Marcel, just say it.
To your right. To your
over here.
Just right over
Who's
there.
Who's this?
This is the guest.
Well, I need it.
Sid, what happened? What are you doing?
I gotta put some money down.
What?
I got more money right now. Sedge, wait, stop.
What? Talk to me. What happened?
The room was a lot more than I expected it to be.
All right, cool. So how much?
$36,000 a night more. You ain't got it, Don. My heart, man. Give it back, man. Just give it back.
Yeah. Oh, Sedge, one second. Just tell me what happened.
What do you mean, tell you what happened? I just told you what happened, Don. Am I speaking Spanish? Huh? Que eres noches.
I got you. I got
no, you don't got me. What makes it worse is I put the entire $40,000 on Gale's company card.
What'd you do that for?
You think I meant to do it? I thought that Shut up, man.
She gonna kick your ass.
No shit, Dom. Okay, you're saying everything I know. You're making this a lot worse.
You think?
So right now, I gotta get my life back. I gotta fix it. The only way I'm gonna fix it is the way I know how. I gotta win the money back. That's what I gotta do.
But Sed, here's the problem. No one ever wins when they need to in Vegas.
Who are you, Negatron? I got two words for you. Rain Man.
Rain Man, Rain Man, Rain Man.
Rain Man.
Right. Okay, let me call the guy.
No, you're not calling nobody. This is Michael's day, man. I'm not gonna ruin this for him, all right? And I don't want all those guys around me while I'm gambling. They're gonna throw off my vibe. And what I need you to do, I need you to be my friend. Be my wingman right now. Buy me an hour.
All right.
1 hour, Dom. That's all I need.
Heart bar.
Meet us there in 1 hour.
1 hour. That's all I need.
1 hour, Seth.
I just told you the time, Don. Don't say it no more. Stressing me out.
What do you think the boys are doing?
Strip club.
Michael specifically said that he did not want one of those skanky Vegas hoe weekends, and he hates strip clubs.
Girls, they are men.
And what about his creepy little best mate?
Yeah, let's get started on his first titty.
I don't give a damn where they're at or what they're doing or if they have stone sperm or if they even want kids or not.
Wow, what did Jeremy do?
Not me.
He compared me to Louis Gossett Jr.
No.
Oh, and apparently I'm not fun anymore.
Me? You are no. So fun.
I know, exactly. Next round's on me.
Gotcha.
Speaking of fun, for your challenge at the Gallery Club, Ms. Hall, you have to dance on a bar table or in a go-go cage.
No!
Because they say where you're at in your sex life is where you're at in real life. What if I'm just controlling? You know? What if I am a drill sergeant? I'm fun, all right? Huh? I'm fun, okay?
Whoa! I'm back, Randy.
All right, we're gonna take you guys back to the 90s.
Girl, I must warn you. I sense something strange in my mind. Yeah, situation is serious. Let's get it.
Still the best. Yeah. You guys need another round?
Oh, yeah. It's on me.
It's on me.
What a smile that girl is.
If I were you, I'd take precaution before I step to meet a fly girl. You know, she's so fly. She'll drive you right out of your mind. Steal your heart when you're blind. Beware, she's scheming. She'll make you're dreaming, you'll fall in love and you'll be screaming, demon.
Cedric's got about 2 more minutes and then I'm designating you the best man.
You know what, let's do some shots.
I gotta pee.
Hurry back.
I told you not to break the seal, you'd be peeing all night.
Poison, deadly, moving in slow. Looking for a mellow fella like Tavo. Getting paid late, so better lay low. Scheming on house money and the whole show.
Come on.
The low pro ho, she'll be cut like an afro. See what you're saying, huh? She's weighing you, but I know she's a loser.
How do you know?
Me and the crew used to do her.
Oh! All right, let's do another shot. Let's come on. Let's do it.
I go downstairs and see my best man on the table. It actually looks like he's up.
Your bachelor party!
Breaking and taking them all. And that night, I played the wall. Checking out the fellas, the highs and lows. Keeping one eye open, still clocking the hoes. There was one particular girl that stood out from the rest. Poison ass can beat the high powered chest. The bride is here and I'm running the show. Ladies, now you know.
Now you know.
Everybody, blow!
You, man, You ain't gonna be able to work here no more.
In other business news, Yandex Media has promoted Lauren Harris, COO of its global media division. Ms. Harris has quickly risen to the top of the conglomerate's Los Angeles office and will change coast to helm operations in Yandex's hub in New York City, one of the nation's biggest media.
What the hell?
Yes!
What's going on?
It's taking like 27 times.
Listen to me.
Dude, it's been like an hour.
Don't come over here with that negative energy. Okay, not right now, man. I'm up. I'm up like $8,000 and I can win a lot more. Go over there. Go throw a ball or something.
Listen, are you the best man or are you the worst man?
The worst man?
Well, okay.
I don't see any boobs in his face.
Wow.
You know what? You are 100% right. J. Crew and Ralph Lauren are right, man. Dude, I'm serious, Mike. I've abandoned you.
You didn't abandon me.
No, Mike, stop, stop. I abdicated my duties and my responsibilities for my own personal wants and needs.
You said you're good. No, you just been careful.
And that's not why you made me best man. You made me your best man because I'm responsible. You can trust me, unlike anybody else here. Tomorrow's a new day, gentlemen, but tonight Cedric is back on duty.
All right, man.
He's ready.
Yeah.
Let's go, man. Yeah. And Randy, it's been a pleasure. Right behind you, Bennett. Go ahead, Zeke. Hey, what did I ask you for? I said, buy me some time.
I did the best I could.
I had all the money back, Tom. Damn.
Guys, it's midnight. Yeah. It's midnight. Guys, listen. Oh, and this is not the alcohol talking, guys. This is the biggest day of my life, gentlemen.
Yeah.
This is the day I get to marry the woman of my dreams, man.
Come here, man.
I know how you feel.
This is the 15th. This is my wedding day. And there's nobody.
Wait, Mike.
Nobody I'd rather be with.
Mike, you said today's the 15th?
Yeah, the day I get to marry.
Oh, my God, that's a sign. Mike, stop. I get it. You're getting married. People do it every day. Stop. This is a sign.
Of our love.
Mike, will you shut up? Please. Listen, I lost my virginity when I was 15, okay? On the 15th, me and Gail have been separated 15 times. It's a sign. God, I get it. It's a sign.
You just
Gail. Come on. No.
10,000 on Black 15. You're melting down.
Come on,
listen
man,
to
get
me.
It together.
Listen to me. All that negative energy that you're putting in the air, take it out right now. This is a sign. 10,000, Black 15, right now, move.
10,000 on 15, table
move.
Max.
Don't nobody talk to me right now.
I don't think we should let him do this.
Cedric, are you serious?
See, don't talk to me no more. If somebody else says something else to me, I'm gonna get really upset.
Y'all let
it's
me.
A sign.
Are you letting him do this?
Cedric. Black 15.
No more bets.
Black 15.
Winner, Black 15 winner.
Just yeah! I told you! $350,000! I told you! Whoa!
Cedric, you didn't win.
Hold on, Zeke. Wait, stop for a second. Where's my money? I put $10,000 right there.
I was actually trying to help you, and so what I did was I just made a safer bet for you.
You did what?
Remember what you said?
No, you don't remember
negativity.
What I said?
Negativity.
I don't have $350,000?
Listen to me.
Do I not have $350,000?
Wait a minute, Cedric. Take it out there. Take it out there.
Hold on, Zeke.
I was helping
you. Hold on, man.
Because I'm
going to choke you out.
Where's Zeke going?
I just want to talk to him.
Zeke, run! He's coming after you!
It was the third quarter, and it was still anybody's game.
I can't believe you guys are hungry again.
We need our energy after that performance.
Yeah, look.
It's midnight.
It's officially your wedding day.
Oh, my God, it is.
What's wrong? It's all right to have wedding day jitters.
No, it's not that. I was just thinking, when you marry someone, you marry their family. And I can't marry Miss Loretta. She hates me.
Hate is a strong word.
She is a strong woman.
She's a bitch.
Yeah, she is. And no matter how hard he tries, with a mother like Loretta, Michael is always going to be a mama's
boy. Accept what you cannot change, or it will destroy you. My grandma Eleanor told me that the day I married Bennett. And it's gotten me through 15 wonderful years of marriage.
I feel like that's so passive. Would you just give up?
I believe that I can affect change in my relationship.
Here we
go. You can, but you can't change a man's nature.
Exactly.
She's right. You can't force a man to do anything.
Gotta let it happen naturally.
So basically, I'm just wasting my time.
Nobody's saying you're wasting your time.
Jeez.
You're still mad over the Zeke the Freak thing.
Yes. No, I'm not mad about that. It's just like he's pulling away. And every time I talk about this wedding or your dress or the fact that I'm a bridesmaid, he gets this look on his face where he just looks horrified.
Maybe he's just afraid of being married.
But I never said anything about getting married, so why would he think that?
Probably because all his friends are getting married.
All men are terrified of getting married because it reminds them of everything they're never gonna get to do.
Hey, Tish, I think we should try a threesome.
Oh, really, Bennett? Do you know what that is?
Yeah, it's when two girls and a guy freak dance.
Okay.
If Woo! You still think you want to do that, is that why you need to inhale?
Ladies, we're not going to talk about fear of marriage. A few hours before my best friend Candace gets married.
Unless we have that last dare to complete.
Yes. You, my friend, have to get a lap dance by a hot, sweaty, steamy stripper. Yes. Ladies, night to the strip club.
Now, while the girls' team seemed to be coming together, my team was falling apart. Look at us. Just stupid.
Save me, I'm already saved.
All right. Guys, stop. You're ruining my bachelor party.
He's ruining your bachelor party.
I'm sorry.
Sam, what's up with you?
You know how you guys said the Constantine Villa should be more than 4,000 a night?
Mm-hmm.
Well, it is. It's 40.
40,000?
How's that, Drake?
The day that he asked me to be the best man is the day that I booked the villa.
For 40 grand?
Yes, for 40 grand, Zeke. You want me to say it again? You want me to make it worse?
Yeah, but why would you do that? You was drunk.
We're buying the whole bar drinks.
You don't think I know what I did?
No.
Bottom line, I had everything in control. I had the money on the table. I had Gail off my ass and everything.
All right, we gotta cut you off. Stop. Come on, man.
Just give me the damn bottle back.
You're done.
It's my fault. How do I make it right? I don't know, Zeke. What do you want me to say? I don't know.
World Series of Beer Pong's at the Flamingo.
Do you play?
Champ in my dorm, baby.
Are you joking? You don't go to a beer pong at a bachelor.
Guys, I got it. I know how we can get the money. Easy.
You kept the stupid flyer? Bennett, you're a genius. Oh, my God. This is it. The Hustler Club, ladies' night. They're doing a big contest for amateur male strippers. $50,000 in cash and prizes.
This is bullshit. No way the winner takes home $50,000 cash. Who does this anyway?
You're wrong, Dom. Look, first place, $25,000. Second place, $15,000. Third place, $10,000.
Great. So even if you win and come in first, you still don't have enough money. You're
still guys, the first three places add up to $50,000. We can do this, guys.
We?
Come on. Let's do it.
How's that? You've been drinking.
No, Dom, I'm not tripping. This ain't got nothing to do with drinking.
Efficient.
Okay, Zeke, you owe me. Now, if I ask you, take your little black ass out there and shake it. You, out of all people here, are gonna shake it. Uh-huh. This is not fishing, this is reality. We can pull this off.
I think we should do it. It can be fun. You guys have really good bodies.
Huh?
Baby oil on black skin always brings out all your muscles.
Come on, please.
I say we go for it.
Thank you.
Yep. I'd like to mail strip.
Yes.
Yeah,
I'm not doing it.
We're in Vegas. This is not going home with us, guys. This is done. It's a one-time thing. Come on, y'all.
Can't do it, man.
Down.
There's no way. Absolutely no way in hell I'm going through this.
My mom would kill me if she saw me in this.
Come in my fanny pack? How's my body looking this?
Awful. Thanks, what are you buddy. Supposed to be?
A sexy hobbit?
No, I'm a sexy caveman.
Got a caveman, Black Spartacus.
Oh, that's a good idea.
All right, fellas, you got 15 minutes before showtime. Listen up, bro.
All them ladies gonna eat you alive out there.
Watch out, Z.
This is happening. I'm actually in a strip club.
Oh, please, we ain't doing anything our men aren't doing.
Except we're not gonna get caught.
Oh, look at him.
Okay, the action's down here.
Trust me. It's not. Follow me, ladies.
Preston, that is a bunch of drunk and horny yes. women out there.
Wild crowd night, guys. Cute hobbit. Go get him.
Okay, that guy is a professional. And this is amateur night, for Christ's sakes. You hear me? You win by applause.
Hey, listen up! My first three amateurs, you're on.
Our outfits are gonna be better.
Look at that pork chop.
Oh, shit.
What's the setup?
Man, those are ringers.
Competing for $50,000 in cash. Sexy Santa and his little helper. Come on, lady. Are you ready? I said, are you ready? Ladies, this is the moment you've been waiting for. Do we have any bachelorettes in the house? Any bachelorettes in the house? Oh, wait a minute, we're gonna bring one. One lucky bachelorette to the stage. For a lap dance from Santa. Can I get a Candace? Do we have a Candace in there? Candace, come up on stage. So let's go get Candace. Give it up for Candace,
Good one, Lawrence.
Yeah, I got a good, didn't I?
time, from the top, okay? 5, 6, 5, 6, 7. And step. And snap. Get lower, like Beyonce, right here. You gotta do this. This is what they want, right? And then back it up.
That's your boy.
It's like you got a chance to put it right in their face. Uh-oh. Here it is. Took it away.
You know you don't have to do this.
We do have to do this because we took an oath, Michael.
Come on.
Another one?
Yeah.
See? Y'all see that right there? It's not gonna be that bad, man. Just keep thinking $50,000.
Come on. Candace!
I know it, Candace.
Hey, where you going? One more shot!
So the fourth quarter began with both teams on a downward spiral.
Hey, Dom, slow down. Wait. Mike, wait.
What?
Wait. Slow down. Look, while we in here right now, I don't want nobody. All right? Everybody all right?
Mm-hmm. It's a door.
Okay, listen to me. Don't nobody say nothing to nobody in here. You keep your mouth shut.
It's a good idea.
You let me do all the talking.
Hell no.
What do you mean?
Why would we let you?
What do you mean? Because I'm a season one holder of Oz. Yes. Have you seen it?
I've seen it.
Have you seen season one?
No.
Exactly, so you don't have the knowledge. Why don't you just have my back one time?
Talk some sense into
it. Don't talk no sense into it.
Talk some sense into it.
You're gonna blow this whole damn thing. Now look, oh my God, Bennett, did you just fart?
I'm nervous.
Okay, you listen to me. Listen to me right now. On the count of three, I'm going in. Okay? One. Two, three. Everybody, listen up! What I need to know is who's the boss in here? Whatever you're thinking right now is wrong. You know why it's wrong? Because a new boss just walked in. That's right. Me and my crew, we just took this over. You got that?
It's a sign of respect.
Mercy, please.
Mercy, please.
I'm sorry.
You want the cube? You got it. You don't need this cube? Where's y'all at? Huh? Why you up there, Doc?
One thing that never occurred to any of the players was that both teams could lose.
Come on, ladies, keep moving. Go.
I'm not mentally prepared to be someone's bottom bitch. You know we're probably all getting chlamydia from sitting on these benches, right?
You know, you're all thinking about it.
My first official photo on my wedding day is a mugshot.
This is bad.
This is really bad.
Ooh, Dionne Warwick in concert. How about a Do You Know the Way to San Jose?
Yes, I do.
I had the time of my life, Eddie.
So did I.
So.
But it doesn't have to end. I could use a nightcap.
Eddie, listen. I'm an old-fashioned girl. I don't go in for flings and affairs and one-night stands.
I understand.
So, I'm gonna say goodnight.
I'm gonna say goodnight, too.
Goodnight.
Goodnight.
So let me get this straight. You're gonna use your one phone call to call your mother.
She's gonna get us out of here fast, watch.
And they know my mom's phone keeps going to voicemail. Who else?
Uncle Eddie.
It's Loretta. Please leave a message.
Who am I supposed to call?
Hello? Hey, can I talk to Kanye? What, can you just tell him to get on the phone? No, I'm still not gonna call him Yeezus.
Mom, if you get this message...
Wait, what you mean where I'm at? Where the hell are you at?
Who's this?
Oh, hell no. I know there ain't that bitch in the background.
Listen, I'm in the Clark County Jail. Come bail me out.
Ay, Dios mío, no sé qué hacer. Lo siento, señora.
That's a rude way to answer the phone. I don't know anybody's number.
It went to her voicemail. I'm getting a new assistant. She's fired.
Honestly, I don't know anybody's phone number. It's programmed in my phone. I don't dial a number anymore.
Hello? Hey, Jonah.
Hey, put Nana on the phone.
She's asleep. No, don't wake her up. Don't wake her up. No, there's nothing underneath the bed. I checked before I left.
What?
What do we do when we're scared?
What time is it? What time is it?
It's game time. It's game. Any dogs in the house? Any dogs in the house? All's we need is each other. All's we need is each other.
Okay, feel better? All right, I love you.
You next. Let's go.
What's up, Ray? So you pretend to be Ray Lewis?
For my kids, I'll be Ray Lewis, Jerry Lewis, or Emmanuel Lewis if it helps.
But how do you know it's gonna work?
I don't. I'm just winging it. My kids just want to know their dad's got their back. It's not rocket science.
Hmm. Who's a good Ray Lewis?
Thanks.
I can't believe you're making me do this right now.
It's the only number you remember.
Okay, that's because I tried so hard to
forget. Dial.
You're not right.
Dial.
Fine.
Hello.
Who is this and where is Gail?
She's preoccupied right now, so.
Preoccupied? What?
Yeah, it means busy.
Wait a minute, hold on. Say preoccupied again.
Preoccupied.
Is this Drake?
Dude, why are you picking up Gail's phone, man?
Oh, this must be Cedric.
Actually, I'll tell you one thing. You definitely sound the way
you look. That's not meant to be taken as a compliment either.
Hey!
At the end of the day, you're light-skinned, so if I hit you, it's gonna show.
Listen, I'll get Gail to call you back, okay? You're not gonna get Gail to do anything.
That's actually up for debate.
You know, Drake, honey.
All right, I'm gonna put the phone down now.
Hey,
all
put right, this thanks. Phone down. I'm gonna put the paws on.
Hello?
I'm rethinking the bedroom chaise lounge.
Mm. I like the way you say chaise. Mm. Chaise lounge. I never really noticed
how nice of a word that is.
Gail!
If you get that light-skinned nigga some ass! Drake, Gail! I know you hear me.
Break!
This was all his idea. Not mine. He just had to have a Vegas wedding. I wanted to stay in L.A., you know. I mean, I can't believe we're still here.
Just try to relax. Come here. Sit down.
I can't.
Candace, between us and the guys, I'm sure somebody's already on their way. Ladies, elbows stay on the table. Oh, no cheating. Max! Max! Damn, Sonya, you said you had her. You get it in.
My fiance is spending her wedding day in prison.
That's my fault. You know, yeah. I'm just bad luck. I'm like Mr. from The Color Purple. I'm cursed.
I agree. For real.
I mean, maybe I just want it too bad, you know? Dream too big. Yeah. Try to fly too high.
Way too high.
I let you down, man. But understand something. I was just trying to be the best man. But you know what, Isaac? You were right. I am not the best man. I am the worst best man.
Yeah.
Let's take it a step further. I'm the worst best man ever.
Mm-hmm.
I kind of felt like that's where y'all were supposed to jump in and say, no, Seth, it's not that bad.
It is that bad. We're in jail. Look at us, man. Look at my pants.
Mike, I told you don't pick them pants, so don't put that on me.
This is not how it's supposed to be. I mean, tonight was crazy.
Oh, it was awesome.
It was epic. I'm supposed to be getting married in a few hours. All I wanted to do was hang with my boys. I didn't want some wild and crazy Vegas weekend.
Milo, you gotta realize that tonight is just the way you...
Think about the after party, too.
Oh, my God, fellas, the after party. I can't call and cancel that now.
Seriously?
Seriously what?
That's where you go?
It's one note with this dude.
What do you mean I'm one note, Zeke?
You haven't heard one thing Michael said.
I just lost $40,000, Zeke.
Fail.
What does that mean?
You fail.
Okay, you fail.
You are fired.
First of all, I don't work for you. I just hired you, and guess what? I fired you.
Cedric, just stop, man. We've had enough. It's not about you. It's about Mike.
Dom.
It's been about Michael and Candace this whole weekend. No one flew in town for you.
I was about to say the same thing that you...
Look, it's still your big day. And I promise you we're gonna do everything in our power to get you out of here and to your wedding on time. You're gonna marry her.
Lord have mercy.
Good morning.
Good morning. Wait a minute.
Hey, Mom, it's me, Michael. Listen, I'm in the Clark County Jail.
Oh, my God, we have to go.
Wake up! Wake up! We're still in prison! Wake up, son! Wake up! Maya! Maya, wake up!
No, this can't be happening. This... Hey, wake up! Wake up! Guys, this can't be happening. Finn, wake up!
Jerv!
Guys!
Wake up! Excuse me, sir. Tish!
No more.
Tish! Wake up!
Dom, you said you would get us out of here.
Let's go, ladies. Just made bail.
We made bail! Oh, my God. Come on.
Let's go. Come on.
Oh, my God. Where's Mike?
He's right there.
Didn't I tell you to keep an eye on him?
Hey, the boy, right there. I'm right here.
Oh, my God, Michael. They hurt you. Where are your clothes? I'm wearing that. Thank you. Oh, this is probably your fault.
Oh, my God. Can you believe this?
She's reduced you to. There's nothing to do about this.
Fish?
People like that. Maybe that's not how I raise you.
God, give me strength.
Come on. Michael.
Baby, I'm so sorry.
Hello? We have a wedding to get to, people. Come on.
Let's go. Guys, let's go. What is going on?
Well, you missed your time slot. I told you had to be here on time.
No. Please. Hey.
Let me handle this.
Look, miss, there has to be something you can do to help us. Is there another location you can offer? Anything, please.
And this is our busiest month for weddings, and everything's booked solid. I've already checked. I'll keep trying, but it's going to take a miracle.
Please.
There's got to be something that you can do.
I'm sorry.
Sorry, man. Nothing.
Your baby boy?
Oh, yeah, Jody.
You gonna clean the house?
Oh, I'm gonna clean the house, Jody.
You gonna make me dinner?
Oh, I'm gonna make you fajitas, Jody.
No, it's tacos. She makes tacos. She makes some tacos.
Who cares?
I just wanna be out here for my roleplay.
I don't like calling you Jody. I'm sorry, it skeeves me out. And your fanny pack is digging into my groin.
His real name's Tyrese.
I'm gonna call you Tyrese.
Tyrese?
Yes. Take off your fanny pack, Tyrese! It's killing me!
If there was ever a time to chill out, now would be it.
That's a great idea. Guess you girls really did get your freak on last night, huh? Well done.
They did. Which totally explains how everything went sideways last night.
So sideways.
You know, Jeremy, I've been thinking about what you said about me being a drill sergeant.
Babe, I'm so sorry. But I was being a jerk.
You are absolutely right. I don't want to force anything, especially not a baby. I think we should just take the pressure off ourselves.
Absolutely. No, look, I love us without the pressure, and if a baby comes out of that, I'm ready.
Really?
Yeah. In fact, I'm ready right now.
Babe, don't you think we should
Get a little sleep?
Khal Drogo no need sleep. Khal Drogo need woman. I just hope you're still, you know, of optimum ovulation, because I'm feeling pretty good.
Oh, no, babe, that's not how it works. It's like the first day or last period, and then you got to count a couple weeks.
I mean, your last period 5 weeks ago at Comic-Con, right?
5 weeks? No, that can't be right, can it?
What?
I'm a week late.
You having the baby?
Possibly.
Possibly?
I've been stressed, so it could totally throw it off.
Are you possibly having our baby? Is our Hallie Tiger Jeter baby possibly in there right now? Is my baby having my baby?
Wow. Okay, no matter what, I never want us to stop being us.
Deal.
In relationships, you score when you relax your demands on your spouse and yourself.
I should be talking to somebody, calling somebody, using my connection, something.
You got a lot of those. When were you gonna tell me, Lauren, about this big promotion in New York City? I saw it on television, Lauren.
Dominic, they were not supposed to release anything
until it got leaked.
Okay, baby, I can explain.
I took a job in New York City without talking to me?
Dominic, it's complicated.
Yeah, it is complicated. I got a job offer too, Lauren.
What?
Chef Cotillard asked me to be the new sous chef in the restaurant he's opening.
That could jumpstart your career.
I was gonna turn it down.
Why would you do that?
Because it's in Vegas, and the woman I love and want to spend the rest of my life with lives in Los Angeles. And I just didn't think there was anything more important than that. I can't go through this again.
Dominic, stop. I turned down the job too.
What?
I called Lee Fox back, and I told him I couldn't accept it.
Why?
Let's see. Well, the second reason is because the man I love and want to spend the rest of my life with lives in L.A.
What's the first?
I love his cooking.
Sacrificing to make your relationship work is as sweet as an off-balance fadeaway at the top of the key. I do it all the time. The jump shot, that is. Well, for Zeke, it wasn't going to be that easy. He was up against a full-court press. Nobody likes a trap.
Maya, I've been texting you, I've been calling you. You couldn't just let me know you okay?
I needed some space.
You know, Maya, I've been doing a lot of thinking.
Yeah, Zeke, I've been doing a lot of thinking, too.
Please let me get this off my chest. I want us to be together.
But you weren't honest with me about your past. Come on, you know it.
Okay, I give you that, but let me just explain why.
I already know why. It's the whole Zeke the Freak thing. Just can't let it go.
No, Mike, it's everybody else who can't let it go. Okay, I admit it's childish, and it has been part of my identity for way too long, but Maya, I am so past that. You...
Oh, shit, this water's cold.
What are you doing?
Listen, I learned something about myself. I'm not that guy anymore. I don't want to be that guy anymore, Maya. I know who I want to be.
And who's that, Zeke?
I want to be your husband.
And why now?
I have known for a while that I can give myself to you completely, no hesitation, without regret. I've just been waiting for the right moment to ask you. Will you please marry me? That's an answer?
Yes.
Yes?
Yes. 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 Oh my gosh. Wow. That's beautiful. You know, there's a bridge on the other side that you could have used.
You score by understanding that you can't move forward until you both let go of the past. You hear that, Gail? Let the shit go!
I'm looking for my son.
He's down at the concierge still looking for venues.
You know, Candace, maybe this is for the best. Sometimes we have to read the signs in our lives. Now, if you really love my son, you'd go back there, finish packing, and set him free.
I am ending this conversation right now, Miss Loretta. Because if I say another word, we will both regret it.
Oh, you got that right. Both will regret it.
Talk to my fiance like that.
You think you're talking to Michael Hanover?
I have no idea. I would say that you're my mom, a woman that I love and a woman that I admire more than anyone else, but I don't know who this woman is. Because this mean, vindictive person that you are right now, that's not the woman that raised me. And what you need to do right now is you need to walk into that room and apologize to Candace.
You know damn well I'm not gonna go.
Please be clear, you're no longer invited to our wedding. I love that woman. I'm gonna marry her whether you like it or not. It had to be said.
True. And baby, I respect and love you so much for standing up for me like that. But I can't marry you, Michael. Not like this. Baby, this is no way to start a life together.
What are you saying?
You have to go in there and apologize to your mother right now.
Hell no. She should be apologizing to you. Why are you defending her?
I am a mother, Michael. And I love my son more than anything in the world, and I can't even imagine the pain I would feel if Duke told me I wasn't invited to his wedding. So you know what? She may never like me. She may never think that I am good enough for her son, but what mother does? She has her flaws, Michael, yes, but she is the reason that you have become the man that you are, and the man that I love so much.
But she should still be apologizing to you.
She won't, Michael. She is a proud woman, which means it is your place to walk in there and say,
I'm sorry. I was online. You're right, Candace. I never thought you were good enough for my son. Until now. I'm sorry.
When you insist on the right way instead of your own way, 9 times out of 10, you score. That's the thing about Vegas. When you're up, you're up. And when you're down, you are down.
Brought you a little pick-me-up before you leave, sir.
Not in the mood, Declan. I messed up. I messed up big this time.
One job to do.
Cedric, can you be my best man? Couldn't even do that right, even though I wasn't really ass like that. The point is, I was the best man. Instead of providing a good time, I messed up a great time. The bachelor party, the after party. That's nice. Prison.
The pillow, sir?
I like the color.
Please don't take the lamp.
Everything is my... It's all my fault.
Well, I can't deny you've been a bit of a silly billy, sir, but we British believe it's always darkest before the dawn. Now, speaking of dark, have you thought about a night wedding? You know, when you've worked in this hotel as long as I have, you get to know every nook and cranny, and there is one picturesque little spot that I've always thought that if ever there was to be a Mrs. Declan, I would tie the knot there. I do believe that I might be able to arrange something.
Really?
Perhaps you'd like to call your friends and tell them not to leave quite so soon. And in the meantime, I've got some magic to work, sir.
Declan, you dog.
Woof, woof, sir.
And just like that, I was back in the game. The best man with the game-saving plan.
Because the institution of marriage is not to be entered into unadvisedly or lightly, but reverently and soberly.
Too late for that.
Therefore, if anyone here has reasons why these two should not be married, speak now or forever hold your peace.
What y'all looking at? Proceed.
Do you have the rings?
Huh?
The rings.
The ring.
Did I give them to you?
No, you put them in your pocket right there.
I didn't put them in my pocket.
In your right pocket.
No, I don't know where I put them in.
Your pocket. No, right there.
I got it. I have it. I'm sorry.
You really are the best man, Sad.
The couple would now like to exchange their vows.
With this ring, I vow to be a loyal husband, a constant friend, and a devoted father to our son, Duke. I vow to love, honor, cherish, and adore you. Baby, I'm going to adore you forever.
With this ring, I vow to love you in good times and in bad times, in sickness and in health. I promise to be in your corner and by your side forever and ever and ever.
I heard the whole group of them went to jail the other night. The grooms.
Shh.
Girl, you got to shush me. I'm just telling you.
Just
I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss the bride. Ladies and gentlemen, I give you Mr. and Mrs. Michael Hanover.
Go hug your mother, boy.
So it turns out Vegas isn't the worst place for couples after all. You know, maybe I should come here with Gail sometime. When it's snowing. Or maybe when it's hailing. Or when it's freezing rain. Which means never!
Drop your dollar.
Benny, what the hell am I gonna do with a dollar? That's like putting a raindrop in the ocean. Can you get your ass out of my face, please?
All right.
Yes! $100,000!
That's not the dollar I won!
Yes. Yes.
Thank you, Steve Harvey. Thank you. Oh, that was my dollar, sir.
No,
that was actually my dollar.
No, it's mine. You gave it to me. I put it in the machine. It's my dollar. But you gave it to me.
Shit.
You gave it to me. Remember the whole raindrop in the ocean?
That is his money.
It's not his money.
We want it.
It's my dollar.
It's not Bennett. You tell your wife.
Tell me. Shut up, face.
Don't tell
me. You don't.
I'm not going to
tell me.
Listen.
Me? Let me get
on my back. Get off my back.
Get off my back. Get off my back.
Vegas nights, oh yeah, Vegas nights, Vegas nights.
I still can't see, but I feel 2020 when you're with me.
I'm in love with you.
You leave yet?
Not quite, sir.
What about now?
Almost.
You there, Declan?